Good pressure for Minnesota. And now Verbata's back the other way for Phoenix. A long shot, pad save, rebound, score! Martin Hansel makes it 2-0.
Loud got watching the puck on that play. Instead of picking up bodies, and there weren't that many bodies in front of the net. Parisi had a good chance in front. It's deflected, or at least an attempt was made by both he and Koivu. And then watch this. Not a lot of bodies. The Wild are outnumbering the Coyotes in front of their own net. There's three bodies, but no one actually puts their body on Hansel's body. And he has an open net to pitch the puck into. So you get caught watching. You get caught in that zone of playing offense, where you get back in your own end and you forget to play defense. And outnumber them 3-1 and still get scored on, and that means you're watching the puck too much.
Fourth of the year for Hansel. And it's 2-0 Phoenix. Cullen to Bouchard. Bouchard at the half wall, feeds the point. Falk shot intercepted. And the Coyotes are back on the attack. Nice job stepping up there. It'll be a hand pass when Bouchard touches the puck.
I thought it went off one of the Coyotes, and they initially waved it off, and they whistled it down.
Ekman Larson credited with one assist on that goal, and McCulloch the other. As you take a look at Armenard's game reset, Korpikoski and Hansel, the two goals for Phoenix.
Korpikoski, maybe it's just a quirk. He's a Finn, and all four of his goals have come against Finnish goaltenders this year, including the one against Backstrom. They play Calgary two times this month. They also play San Jose and Nashville. So maybe it'll be a good month for him.
Falk back in his own zone, nearly gave it away. And this will be icing against Minnesota as Yandel goes back to grab the loose puck. As happened so many times in this game, the scoring chance for Phoenix comes on the heels of some heavy offensive pressure for Minnesota.
As I mentioned it earlier, and that's one thing that Tippett's teams are very good at, and that is the transition game. They can rope a dope like nobody's business, and they can withstand pressure in their zone. But then when they come down the other ice, they have the skill that can put the puck in the net. This is going to be a good challenge for the Wild here to see if they can get through some of the muddy waters that are going to be created here in the neutral zone now by the Phoenix Coyotes.
Yandel at center for